Welcome to A Clairy Tale. It's Christmas! It's Christmas Eve for us today as I'm filming this, but this vlog will be going up after Christmas. So Merry Christmas, everyone. I hope you all had an amazing day. Let me know below your highlights. I'd love to hear all about it. So for me, it's Christmas Eve. We're heading over to Mum and Dad's house today. They're having a Christmas Eve party. I realised as well, I've not shown you their house at Christmas time. And for me, their house is just pure Christmas, so I can't wait to show you that. And then I'm going to join this day with Christmas Day tomorrow. Simon and I are hosting Christmas Day for the first time, so I'll bring you along on our Christmas Eve and Christmas Day fun. It is the last day of some of the advent calendars, and the Star Wars finished with an Ewok flying in on his little contraption. This is the Ewok. How cute. 24 is the last one, and I thought I'd open it on camera because the doors look really big and I'm very interested to see what it's gonna be. The size of this, I hope it's a full segment. It is! We've got a full segment of Terry's chocolate orange. Oh, it's even bigger actually than a normal chocolate orange. Amazing. And then let's see what the Where's Wally is. Number 24. Right at the bottom. Find the group of friends, and then let's see what the chocolate is. It's a big one as well. Merry Christmas. It's got to be down here somewhere, is it them? No, there they are. Cool. Right, they're done now. All finished for another year. So I won't be seeing my niece and nephew on Christmas Day, so we are exchanging gifts today. So this is my nephew's. And my niece is this one. This one is for my brother and my sister-in-law. Look at this lovely bag of gifts. So I've got some wine to take around to my parents' house, and then this is a homemade chocolate Christmas cake. I'll put in some clips now of when we made it last night, and then I'll show you it properly when we get to Mum and Dad's house. I am gonna bake a little chocolate cake for Christmas Eve, and when I say bake, I am cheating and using a cake mix. I think this might be the fluffiest buttercream I've ever made. I can't wait to see what it tastes like. I have assembled the cake, and we've got these edible snowflakes we're going to put on top. And this is the finished cake. We've got a giant snowflake made out of snowflakes.
This is what you did last night.
Oh, great.
Oh, isn't it nice?
Yeah, beautiful. We have just arrived at my mum and dad's house. It feels so warm and Christmassy here. Let me spin you around and I'll show you the tree. Look how Christmassy. We've just paused the Christmas music so that I don't get any copyright. But isn't it so Christmassy in here? Look at the tree as well. It is absolutely massive this year. So big. Right, let me give you a closer look at everything. So, where shall I start? Let's start with this Mickey. How good is this? Little Mickey wreath there, it's got bells on it. Then we've got a fireplace, a very Christmassy fireplace. I love the reflection of the tree in the mirror. Santa Claus, Nutcracker, snowmen. And then on this side, I love these. These are actually mine. I'm going to take these one day, but I bought them from Walnut and Weave, a little shop that I used to work at. And then the tree. This is just so big this year. Oh, look at the presents. This one here is really special. It was when I was born. I got a little mouse ornament. That was the one when my dad was born, his little bell. Him and his two sisters all have different colours of that one. It's actually quite near the front. Mum usually hides that one around the back just because it doesn't really match. And then, what else can I show you? Oh, this was a wedding gift from us to my parents. Little thank you. There must be more Disney type ones around here. Oh yeah, we've got, this is a new one. We've got a Mickey bell. Oh, and there's Cogsworth and Lumiere up there. Lumiere needs spinning around. He's facing the wrong way. But yeah, some lovely baubles. There's a Statue of Liberty around there. I think it's the red wall. That's what makes it so Christmassy. Oh, Mum's got the books fizz out. What have we got in our nibbles? Roses, my favourites. We've got got some crackers and some pigs in blanket crisps. Sounds good to me. This pillow, I'm so jealous of this cushion. I should have bought this. So I picked this up for my parents at the Disney store when I worked there. And I wish I got one for me. It's so big. Look at the size of it. It's so nice. And then this painting, my dad painted it. It's Mickey and Minnie in the snow. We actually did sell this. Did anybody pick this up? And then in the window, we have got a few of my dad's little snow scenes. An English tea room. What's this one? A bar. Ooh, some little presents for some games maybe. We've got some more Christmassy ornaments. Red telephone box. This is mine as well. This is my Disney stocking. Love that. And yeah, little tour of my mum and dad's very Christmassy living room. Love it. It's just, to me, this is Christmas. When I was little, all my presents used to be on this sofa and my brothers were on this one. I'll see if I can find a picture and put it here. Oh my gosh, Mum. This is incredible. What is it? How have you done that?
With difficulty.
Where have you seen that? They look so good.
And the butters are Christmas.
Oh yeah. Tree. Mum's gone very tree themed. We've got a tree cheese as well. We've got some biscuits, mince pies, cheese and crackers. So these are the cheese that I got from work. So it's these ones from Rennet and Rind. And then Mum's added some extras. And we've got a smoked cheddar as well. This is epic. This needs to be on TikTok. Looking good. I'm really excited. And then over here, we've got my cake dessert. And then Dad's set out all the drinks. It's gonna be a fun day. Merry Christmas Eve, everyone. Dad is cracking open the Bucks Fizz.
The Bucks Fizz.
It's starting. My brother and fam have arrived.
Have you got plenty of film, though? It's coming. So it's Christmas.
Hey! Oh, Bucks Fizz.
Yes! Woo! Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas! The hot food has arrived. Look at this. Oh my gosh, we've got a feast. We've got gammon, sausages, bacon wrap sausages, sausage roll.
I've got three cheeses.
Which one? Have you got a blue one, Dad?
I've got a blue one.
We've demolished the tree a little bit now.
Yeah, looking good now.
No. Oh, presents time!
Disappears. Oh my god.
Looks like
where are you,
Lyman? You actually do like Elton John glasses. Oh, it's our turn to open presents. This feels different. Oh, look at
That's
this.
Lovely.
I love Thank it. You Thank much. You. Oh, what's him open next? Who did the wrapping?
Not me.
Oh, we got some lovely bits. How nice is this? Little Starbucks cup. Oh yeah, let's show you Simon's. Oh, sorry. Simon's got a Darth Vader soap.
On a rope.
On a rope. That is cool.
Oh yes, I can see that, love. Not now.
Not anymore. Oh. Lovely.
Good.
So we are going to play googly eyes, and it looks very interesting.
Let's go.
Right, what have we got?
Let me pass, dude. Butterfly.
Yes! Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah. We win! Well done!
Red.
A dolphin!
Is it?
Fish.
Cake.
Nature.
Cake.
Cod.
A fly.
Cake. Okay.
Can you see the paper?
No.
Where?
Fishing.
Helicopter.
Oh, is that a tree?
Sports and hobbies. Okay.
Lots of things.
Thanks. Right. So glasses.
I need to
Well, here you
go. Right.
Okay. Oh, things.
Car.
Skateboarding.
Yeah.
Yay! Yay! Do they suit me? I can't see a thing.
Yeah.
Oh,
can't see a thing.
No, blue is terrible.
It's so funny, you can't see.
A football pitch.
A smiley face.
A who there?
Yes! Oh.
Do I get a prize? Someone get a prize with it.
Who's waving?
Superman!
And we are home from an amazing family Christmas Eve. I ended up not filming very much, but we had so much fun. Highlight had to be that googly eye game. Who knew? We all had so much fun. If you're interested, it was just from the entertainer. The kids loved it and we did too. It was so funny. And then yeah, such good food and great company, lots of music and games, loved it. We are back now and we're gonna do a little bit of food prep ready for Christmas dinner tomorrow. I'll pick you back up in the morning. Good morning, it's Christmas Day, the day we've been waiting for, the day we've been counting down to. It's finally here. I hope you're all having a wonderful day. As you know, we are hosting Christmas dinner today. My mum and dad will be here any moment now, but I'm gonna insert some clips of some prep that we have been doing ready for Christmas dinner. We've just done a homemade potato leek soup. Can't wait to see what mum and dad think of that. It tastes delicious. I am so happy with this table runner. How cute is this? So we have extended our table out. This little bit is folded in usually and it's a square, but we have extended it to be a rectangle to fit us all on. I'll show you just a couple of the things I got for Simon for Christmas. I got him this amazing t-shirt. So it's the Beatles Abbey Road, but instead it's the Droids on Imperial Road. And there's a land speeder, 8080, Death Star, he loves it. So we are going to Florida this year, so he's gonna wear this when we get to Galaxy's Edge. And then I thought I'd show you these because I did show that I was getting these in the vlog. It is a cracker and you can put whatever you want inside it. And I went for his favorite, the green triangle. And there's so many in here. I can't even tell you. It's so heavy that he was made up with that. I got some other bits as well. Right, I am just getting the table ready with all the dishes and everything like that. So I've got crackers out. I'm gonna get the napkins out in a minute. We've got this dish for the after eight mints. So we've got these fancier after eight mints, but we've also got the normal flat after eight mints, which will go on this dish. And then we've just been looking through the dishes really. We're gonna put the turkey on here and we've got some other, we've got Mickey Mouse dishes and Be Our Guest dishes for the veg and things like that. So yeah, I'm gonna get the table set ready to go. And then in here, we've got the last presents under the tree, which are for mum and dad. And then I've put the roses and Quality Street in my little Christmas train. And then I've got this dish that I'm gonna put in some nuts, some treeslets, and some crisps in the bigger one. We're getting our veg prepared over here, carrots and parsnips. And then we have some potatoes. And then Simon's currently, what is it you're doing?
I'm just seasoning some flour to dry rub on top of the beef.
Lovely.
That's what Delia Smith says.
Oh, good old Delia. So when my parents get here, we're gonna have Christmas dinner, maybe watch some Christmassy TV and play some games. Then they're actually gonna go back to their house while we will FaceTime Simon's family in Florida. Then we're gonna get into our comfies, go back around to mum and dad's house and just have a chilled out Christmas day evening with some more food, drink and relaxing. So I'm so excited for today. It's going to be amazing. I've got the nibbles out. I've put the fire on. Ready for mum and dad to arrive now. Cheers,
Merry
everyone!
Christmas.
Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas. Christmas! We've got bacon wrapped sausages, roasties and carrots, sweet corn. I keep forgetting to film, but here are the sprouts and parsnip. And here we have got the turkey. We've already dished out the turkey. And we've got stuffing, meatballs. Your plate looks great, Dad. He's got a little bit of everything. Aftermath, we have finished. We are all stuffed. And Mum and Dad said it was some of the best Christmas dinner they've ever had. So that was delicious. I can't believe my family have left bacon wrapped sausages. I would have another one if I could squeeze it in. Mum and Dad have got their Christmas presents. You've sussed one out, haven't you, Dad?
I've sussed three out.
Oh, have you?
Have you?
Oh, what have we got in here? I love the bag. That is gorgeous. Here we go. I wonder what this is. Everybody, if you watch the leeks vlog, you know what this is already. But we've also got some, oh my gosh, there's loads. We've got loads of little presents too. Thank you. Oh, they are lovely. Ready for our next Lake District hike. Oh, I love them. We are just getting the desserts out. We've got the traditional yule log. We've got a pavlova. And then we have got this galaxy caramel wreath. So lots to choose from. Oh, I didn't even pop. Come on, Dad. Ready? Oh, Dad won. Wait, I've got one. Simon. Oh, should we do ours?
Ready?
Oh, we all get a hat.
What do monkeys sing at Christmas?
I'm not sure. What do monkeys sing at Christmas?
Jungle bells.
Rubbish. We've all got our cracker hats on. So inside the crackers, instead of presents, they had conversation starters, jokes, and charades, and trivia.
Trivia. Pinocchio was the first animated full-colour Walt Disney feature film. True or false?
False. It was Snow White.
Yeah. Correct.
I can't believe we have a Disney question. Oh, I've got another Disney question. That is so weird.
Maybe they are Disney.
They're not Disney crackers. No. They're just from Tesco. Nemo is a puffer fish. True or false?
False. He's a clownfish.
He's a clownfish. Wow. What's your Disney one?
Who said that? I have a rumbly in my tumbly.
Winnie the Pooh!
Okay.
Oh, lovely. I'm going for an end.
I've made a start.
End of the Yule log. Where all the chocolate buttercream is. Look inside the Yule log. This looks incredible. There's so much buttercream.
This is nice.
Is it your pavlova?
Lovely.
And then this is the galaxy caramel cake. We have just come to Mum and Dad's house. It feels very warm with this fire. It's crackling. We have got some games and movies. It's not Christmas without watching Calamity Jane. Just in the bar, and we are having this Jameson's whisk. So when we were in Dublin, and these vlogs aren't up yet actually, but when we were in Dublin, we went to the Jameson distillery, and Dad got this Jameson orange because we had a cocktail. It was Jameson orange with Sprite, and it was delicious, wasn't it?
It was gorgeous.
So Dad's got some for Christmas.
We're gonna try it now.
Yeah. Oh, I'll have my Dumbo on, Dad.
Oh, okay. I don't know how much whiskey, but this is an orange Jameson.
Yeah. So it's orange tasting whiskey, and then with this sort of lime Sprite, it tastes so nice.
Oh, what do you reckon?
Yeah, like a shot, isn't it?
Yeah, I would have thought so. I'll put a little extra in mine.
Oh!
Again, I don't know how much you put in, love.
Just fill it to the top, because it's just a long drink.
It is, isn't it?
Right, cheers. Let's have our Jameson's Dublin drink.
Cheers.
Cheers. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
I'm not too sure.
You're not too sure? What do you think, Dan?
I've got to be drinking.
I think I need a bit more Jameson's in it.
You put more in, Dan. You trying it? Do you like it?
Yeah, even your Dumbo looks drunk. That's nice.
Do you like it?
Yeah.
Can you taste the orange?
I can taste the orange. I can't taste the whiskey.
Mm.
I can taste the orange more than the whiskey.
Yeah.
You're right.
That would be good in a hot toddy as well, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Oh. Mum's put a little spread out for us after our huge Christmas dinner. We're going to force a sausage roll down us.
What have we got over here?
Little pies, I can't remember what.
Oh, they're the little pies,
chicken.
Duck.
Oh, I know the duck.
Chicken spring rolls, and then these are the prawn toast.
Is that prawn toast? Oh, I've got one of each now. Then.
Yeah, you can tell.
Are these little clementines, Mum?
Clementines.
Little clementines. Yeah. We've got mince pies, Doritos, and some M&S biscuits. We've got on Paint Your Wagon. We're playing cards for prizes. We're going to play sevens. Sevens. We are home now. I'm in my pajamas. What an amazing Christmas day it has been. I hope you guys have had a really good one too. I hope you've enjoyed coming along with us. I really do enjoy filming these. I love having these memories recorded forever. I've got at least 4 or 5 Christmas days recorded now, and I'm so thankful that I can look back on these. Christmas dinner was a success. In fact, my dad said it was one of the best he's ever had. We then had an amazing time at my parents playing games and watching films. It was perfect. There won't be another vlog now until 2024, so I just wanted to take this opportunity to say a huge thank you. Thank you for coming along with me, supporting me, and watching all my videos of 2023. It's been a good year. Travel-wise, we've been to Malta, Florida. We got to go on a Disney cruise with Disney. We went to Bruges and Brussels, Centre Parks, Barcelona. It's been such a great year, and hopefully 2024 will be too, and I hope you'll join me on that year as well. So happy new year. Let's hope 2024 is a good one. Thank you so much for watching. Please like this video if you did. Subscribe if you haven't already. We'll see you next year. Bye!